shown to stimulate the production of ATP, which are the energy units of every individual cell. So when you have more energy for the cells, then the cells reproduce faster. So you get increased blood circulation because you have increased blood cells. You have increased tissue healing because the cells that do the repair are also reproducing faster. So cold laser therapy is light that stimulates the ATP in the cells.
No, I just might have a problem that you'll understand.